Students, today I am going to explain next part of non-finite, that is gel. So let's begin. I have taken some of the examples. Walking is a good exercise. Children love watching television. He is very good at drawing. Eating is essential for life. So here walking, watching, drawing, and eating, all these are gerunds. So I will explain you how all these are gerunds. I am going to explain you in detail. Pay attention. See, in gerund, verb first form plus ing is used. You have to keep this thing in your mind. And gerund works as a noun also. It also works as a verb. And another name of gerund is verbal noun. So I am going to explain you one by one that how gerund works. Sometimes gerund works as a subject. How gerund works as a subject? For example, gambling is a crime. Reading is a good habit. So here gambling and reading, these two verbs are, these verbal nouns are working as a subject. So here gambling and reading both are gerunds, because here gambling and reading both are working as a subject. Now I have taken another example of as an object. When gerund works as an object, you can get it from these examples. I like reading books. Stop writing. So here I like, after verb reading is used. So reading, stop writing. So here after verb object is used, reading. After verb object is used, writing. So here reading and writing, both these verbs are working as an object and both are gerund. Now here gambling and reading working as a subject and it is called gerund. Reading and writing both are working as an object and both are called gerund. Now I am going to move further. Now my dear students, see, sometimes gerund works as a complement of a verb also. How does it work as a complement of a verb? For example, talking to her is wasting time. So here wasting word is used. So wasting will be your gerund, because here wasting is used as a complement of a verb. Next, I have taken another example. His habit is writing. So here writing is again used as a complement of a verb. So here writing is used as a gerund. Now, next example I have taken to explain you that gerund also works as an object of a preposition. It works as an object of a preposition. How does it work? For example, he is fond of eating. So, of here is preposition. After of, eating word is used. So, here eating is called the object of a preposition. And this object of a preposition is our gerund. I am tired of waiting. So, waiting is used after preposition of. So here waiting is object of a preposition and this waiting is gerund. Now in these four examples, wasting, writing, eating, waiting, all these four are the examples of gerund. Wasting and writing both are working as a complement of a verb and eating and waiting both are working as an object of a preposition. So these all are the examples of gerund. Gerund is also used in apposition to the pronoun. How it is used in apposition to the pronoun? For example, it is no use crying over split milk. So here crying is used in apposition to the pronoun. Okay, so this crying here is working as a gerund. Okay, it can be used in the apposition to the pronoun also or noun also. So here I have taken the example of noun. So crying here is our gerund. Used with possessive adjectives. For example, my, your, our, his, her, their. With these
adjectives gerund is used. For example, I don't like your staying here. तो ये your here is our adjective. तो after adjective staying word is used, so staying will be our gerund. So these two are the examples of gerund.
Dear students, after attending this lecture, you open your grammar books at page number 95. Exercise B. Here you have to identify the gerund and you have to write down the characteristics and the function in the following sentences. I'm going to tell you first and second other sentences you do on your own. After arriving at school, the team will go on a round of inspection. So after arriving, it is used after a preposition. So its answer will be the object of a preposition. It is working like an gerund, arriving, but this arriving is working as an object of a preposition. After that, I have taken next example. The children love to drawing. So here drawing is used after verb loved. So this drawing will be used as a object of a main verb. So these are the answers of first and second sentence. Other sentences you do on your own, and all these answers will be discussed in your Zoom class, so that you will come to know that you have done correct answer or incorrect. And still, if you have any doubt, you can ask me in your next class. Okay, students, thank you.